across the country was divided. A fence here, a wall there, a line drawn here, a line crossed there.
It had always been about drawing the body and music. Music's really important. So when Kirill introduced me to Petrus Vasks, the seasons, I loved painting in response to it. And then following that, and the performance here, so we projected my paintings as I was doing them, and Kirill was dancing on the paintings as I was doing them. We choreographed quite a lot of sequences. Some was a bit freer, some was about responding, and yet we only did it in like 2.5 days. So we needed to find somewhere else to find the similarities and differences, the push and pull of our work, I think. And so that's why we tried to be part of Act React.
I can't say I'm a frustrated painter, and I can't say that Lucy is a frustrated dancer, but we do have the connection with this form.
I like it. I really like these straight lines that are left in it. First book that was published in response to Brexit, Ali Smith's book Autumn, and so there's some lines that really resonated with me. It actually talks about lines drawn and lines danced.
And so we're kind of meeting in the middle, and you just express. So we don't know actually what's going to happen in the end.
For me, what's exciting is to work with someone who says we don't know what's going to happen in the end.
Línea.
Events all across the country.
Mia Gramich.